Hi guys, it's Valerie here with today's video and the latest news from Hollywood. James Mangold and Hugh Jackman sinking close into another Wolverine film. Stick around after this to know more.
One day I got a call from Hans Zimmer and saying, oh, I love your film Shame and I'd like to work with you. I said, okay. And I just put it in my back pocket. And I called him one day and said to Hans, I would very much like you to be involved in this film. So without him knowing what the film was really about, we just talked. And through the ideas, the music emerged, the music came.
Days ago, I was with my family in my home. Now you tell me all is lost.
I was just daunted by the importance of the story, and I think it was important to keep the timelessness of the story alive and to just figure out a little bit how to help an audience to get inside this character, to live just for a moment in this impossible situation, to be living under those circumstances, and the courage the man had.
If you want to survive, do and say as little as possible.
Well, I don't want to survive. I want to live.
On this movie, what was actually really important is to use very traditional instruments. The whole thing is just basically based on strings and a little bit of woodwinds here and there and a little bit of percussion here and there. Well, Solomon playing the strings wasn't really the important nature for me. If he had played the flute, I wouldn't have written a woodwind score. It just felt the strings were right. It's coincidental that he happens to be a great violinist. And actually, for me as a musician, listening to the pre-records they had done with the violin.
20th Century Fox is reportedly moving forward on a sequel to The Wolverine and is currently negotiating with director James Mangold and Hugh Jackman to put the wheels of production in motion. According to the report on Deadline, Mangold, who directed this summer's solo outing, is making a deal to write the treatment, with veteran X-Men producer Lauren Schaller Danner attached to produce. If Hugh Jackman does return as Wolverine, it would be the eighth time the Aussie actor has donned the clothes. Where do you think they should take the Wolverine next? Let us know in the comments below. That's all for today. Check out our website filmisnow.com for all your movie news and see you next time.